Hello there, I'm your host Dan Rojas, using a crystal clear spot Fresnel lens attached to our stand and focusing concentrated sunlight to the bottom of a cast iron skillet. The Leidenfrost effect is easily achieved. This is how it looks in real time, and this is how it looks with a special camera at 300 frames per second.